Hi everyone, I've just opened up the new Barbie styling head and I found so many cool tools and accessories inside. We've got the curler for adding a bit of curl into her hair. There's the hairbrush for smoothing it all her hair. There's the scissors for cutting off charms. We've got a nail polish pot for changing the shade of pink on her nails, lips and eyes. We've got a really nice hair extension here to add just a bit of purple into her hair. There are some hair bands if you're thinking of doing different hairstyles. We've got some really nice nail stickers. There's some rollers just to roll up bits of her hair. We've got really nice different colours of fake nails. We've got loads of earrings and charms to put on her. We got this really nice bow to clip on her hair. So I'm going to start on her hair, but because it's a bit stiff when you first take it out of the box, I'm gonna give it a quick brush. To make it easier, I'm gonna take out this bow, like so, and I'm just gonna brush it a bit. Wow, look at the transformation. Her hair looks so soft and nice to play with. To start off with, I'm going to put this really nice purple hair extension in. All you do is clip it into the bottom of the bow, just like so, and you can add a gem here. I've chosen a white one. You just push it in and it's done. I'm gonna put it here. I think now we should add some curls. You get your curler here. I think it's best to start from the bottom. You just press it in and then you go wrap it around. Press it in for a bit and let go. And she's got curls. So the first hairstyle we're going to do is an easy, really simple ponytail. Start off with, you turn her around so you can see the back of her hair. She's got some really nice curls at the back. All you have to do is grab her hair, get one of these hair bands, like so, and just hold and let her hair. You can also do a bun by leaving it like so. I'm going to pull out her hair and then you've got a ponytail. I always like leaving a bit of hair at the front, so. I've just taken her ponytail out and I'm gonna try some bunches. Once again, you turn her around, just like so, and you split her hair in half. You grab one side, get the hair band, like so, grab her hair. I find it's even more secure if you go around it twice. So I'm gonna do the other side now. I'm gonna twist it to the side. This time I'm including her hair extension. Just do what you did with the other side. There, you get two bunches. And Barbie is now ready for a day out. I'm now going to show you how to do a plait. And now you split the hair into thirds this time. One, two, three. You pull the left third over the middle, just like so. Then you get the right third over the left. and you just carry on with that. Left over middle, right over left. Left over middle, right over left. And then if you just get a hairband, you can tie it up. Very simple, and it looks very nice. And there we are. You've got a Barbie ready to go out. And now I'm going to do two plaits. I'm going to do exactly what I did before, except only use half of her hair. So, splitting them in half. You do just like you did before, split them into thirds. One, two, and three. The left over the middle, and then the right over the left. Just like so. Exactly what you did before. And as soon as you run out of hair, which I am, you just get hairband, tie it up. Now I'm going to do the other side. Split it into thirds. I'm also including the extension so it looks like there's something in there. There we are. And I'm going to get my hairband and tie it up. There we are. And she's got two really nice plaits. I want to make her hair extension even longer, so I'm going to add this pink extension onto the purple, just like so. But if you don't like this, then all you have to do is get your scissors and chop the hair off. And while she looks so good, I think we should give her some earrings. My favorite earrings are these purple ones. And I think they really suit her extension. So all you have to do, slot them in the hole in her ear, just like so. One done. Now for the next. There we are. I think she's definitely ready for a night out. It's makeup time. All you need to do is get your pot full of icy cold water. You dab the magic eraser and quickly put on her eyes. I'm also gonna do her lips as well. No need to cry, Barbie. Watch her lipstick magically appear. And now when you want to wash off, all you have to do is use some warm or room temperature water. There we are. Ta-da! Okay, I think now we should give Barbie a manicure. All you have to do is get your stickers and your favorite fake nail and you pull a sticker off. I'm gonna start with one of the big nails. So you just put it on like so and just press it down. Pull the nail off and then the white coating. There'll be a small sticky layer on the nail. Carefully place the nail on your finger and Barbie's nails will start to transform. If you want to do some nail art, all you have to do is use these really nice stickers and pick your favorite one. I'm choosing these gems because I think they'll look really nice on the blue. I'm just peeling it off and stick very carefully on the nail. And all done. Let's do them all. There you have it, all her nails look really nice and blue. Let's give them all some nail art. Here are some more stickers. I think to finish off Barbie's look, all she needs is a ring. I'm going to get the ring here. Pick a white gem and just slot it in like so. The pink and the white really contrast, so it looks really nice. Just slide onto Barbie's finger and there you have it. Barbie's look is complete.